Baron was clever, all right, but not quite clever enough. Now, I don't want to sound like I'm blowing my own horn, but...
You sound like a whole brass band.
Well, I just wanted you to hear that
Shut mouth, Clink. That's what I would like to hear.
Another word out of me, sir.
Good. What are those plans, Gruber?
Operation Dragonfly. I've never seen them before.
If the Gestapo hasn't seen it, it really must be top secret.
Without question. If the enemy had gotten these papers, who knows what might have happened.
Well, Herr Gruber, I'm glad to say I was able to prevent that.
I think the Hofbrau band is tuning up again.
Excuse me, Colonel. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know you were busy.
Come right in, Hogan. We were just discussing the little incident of this morning.
Yes, Colonel Clink was brilliant.
Mm-hmm.
So he has been telling us.
This stuff must really be dynamite. What else here, huh?
Hogan, this is top secret.
What do you think I am, some kind of blabbermouth?
These must be destroyed immediately. Yes, sir, an excellent idea. May I, sir? The only way to get rid of secret papers.
Mission accomplished. Come, Gruber.
I sure have to hand it to you, Colonel. You certainly know how to dispose of secret papers.
It's the efficient way.
You must have a lot of them in your desk, sir.
My desk?
You just set it on fire.